So, how do I ensure the best manufacturing information is being shared amongst my team? Good example from my own painful history as a manufacturer, I would send some of my team leads away to training conferences in other parts of the country or other countries themselves. And I would ask them on Monday morning, what did you learn at the conference? And they would say, well, the food was good, the flight was late. And I would end up getting very frustrated because I would say, we spent a lot of time and energy sending you to this conference. How can we disseminate that information back to our team? This is where Manufacturing Masters comes in, and you can have that information on demand, learning about how to do weight savings with Chris Beck, someone who actually owns an additive manufacturing facility.